I can talk now. This feels very soothing to me. So we have a big press conference with lots of lights on us, etc., and all made up. And this is not my normal life. This is not how I go to the office.
Things are crazy. I'm sure they're crazy for you too. There's a lot of people to talk to.
I grew up in northern Greece, small town. I'm the first person in my family to go to college, but then I was supposed to go back to my small town, get married, have kids, maybe become a high school teacher. And of course, I didn't plan the big university.
And tell me just the most exciting thing that you feel today.
Terror. After the press conference, I think I might feel joy.
A little bit about the history of two neutron stars in a pair, and also the history of this particular discovery.
This is a huge collaboration with people from around the world, the LIGO, a scientific collaboration that needs 1,000 people. Of course, we disagree and we question each other all the time. That's the best way to make sure that what we're about to announce today is the right thing. We are all standing to represent the whole collaboration. No one can predict this kind of a path given where I started.